What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo. MGK and Corpse have done a collaboration. I know this happened a couple days ago. I'm a little late to the party on this, but I have been holding out on listening to this because I knew I wanted to make a video for you guys. I did a Corpse video on this channel before, and you guys really blew it up. You really loved me checking out Corpse and just kind of hyping him up. I think he actually saw my reaction. I remember, like, on Twitter, he, like, liked a tweet in which it was a video of me talking about his influence and stuff, so that was really sick. I'm also a pretty big fan of MGK on this channel, especially with his most recent album. I did a full album reaction here on YouTube if you guys want to check that out. But these two artists are really cool, and they're really paving a path for themselves in different lanes. So it's really cool to see them coming together to do this. Before we dive into this video, I just want to make sure you guys like the video, comment, and let me know what you guys feel about this collaboration. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I also stream on Twitch, twitch.tv/positivesteven. There will be a link in the description. I play games, but I also do like live reactions and stuff, so make sure to follow me over there. I'm gonna throw headphones on to really get the full grasp of this. I'm really excited to see what they do with this, because I don't know if MGK is coming at it with a pop punk approach, or if he's coming at it with more of a dark or maybe a hip hop approach, and Corpse is Corpse. So I'm ready for Daywalker.
Punch that motherfucker in the face.
What?
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you want to change, but no.
Wait, MGK is fucking coming in on this right now. What the fuck?
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight.
God damn.
I know you want to change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same. I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone to blame.
I just absolutely love how dirty sounding this is. I'm really glad to see MGK with this approach. Look, MGK, I think we've seen from his career in general, he's got diversity that you can't touch. He's able to do all these different things. And I feel like when you're gonna have Corpse on a track, you have to match that energy. Corpse does have this very dark approach to his music. And I think what that allows is a moment like this where we get MGK on a track going fucking in on this.
And I see somebody talking with the mouth that's full of teeth I wanna break. Fright, 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 fright. Fight, 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 fight.
Yeah, yeah.
They tried to kill me in the ring. They let me down, so I ducked and ran away. But it got up to my face. How I fucking catch a case.
Dude, good fucking job for Corpse right here, man. This is such an awesome moment for him. I mean, Corpse is fucking massive anyways. But to have MGK and Corpse on a track like this, with this energy, it's untouchable.
Fight, 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 fight.
Yeah, yeah.
They tried to kill me.
Ooh!
To let me down, so I ducked and ran away. But it got up to my face. How I fucking catch a case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay on his grave.
All these fucking razor lights.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
Dude, I love these whisper moments. We're never gonna get through this track because there's so much to love.
Find this motherfucker, then I lay on his grave.
All these fucking razor lights.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
I wanna know.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, yeah.
Fight.
God damn! He said, I prayed to God and then I went to sleep with bloody hands.
I prayed to God and then I went to sleep with bloody hands. Inside my room, I heard the sirens from the ambulance.
God damn.
I chipped a tooth and then I found a piece inside my pants. He talking shit when he wake.
Did he say, I chipped a tooth and then I found a piece inside my pants?
I prayed to God and then I went to sleep with bloody hands. Inside my room, I heard the sirens from the ambulance. I chipped my tooth and then I found a piece inside my pants. He talking shit when he wake up, I'll go do that again.
I came back.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
If a pussy wanna say shit, then I fucking stomp his face in.
If a pussy wanna say shit, then I fucking stomp his face in. Yo, I've only heard a handful of tracks from Corpse, but this is definitely the most like intense track I've heard from him. There's just a lot more anger and aggression in this. While I feel like his approach to music always has that, there's something a lot more intense in this. And what I love is that MGK is matching that energy and bringing it out. Now, MGK is like known for just straight up not giving a fuck. And I think it's something really inspiring when you listen to his music to know that he is unapologetically himself. But I haven't really heard him in anger like this before. And hearing that aggression being matched between the two of them is perfect for this track.
Secret, where you keep it?
If a pussy wants to shit, then I fucking stop and say that.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill.
I gotta talk with
someone, he said there's an invisible voice that's always talking to me and it's telling me to kill.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill. I got a problem with separating what my head is creating from things that are real. I'm in a room hyperventilating and debating the pop up the cap of these pills. If I get angry, I'm going to start up a riot like people on Capitol Hill.
Fight! 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 Fight!
Yes!
Yeah.
Oh shit. I don't know if they're gonna be keeping this energy up. I don't know if this is gonna be just a one-time collaboration or if they're gonna go as far as to do a full EP together, but this type of energy is unmatched. Look, when you get an artist like MGK, somebody who has so much diversity, and he shows that through all the music he puts out, at that same, I guess like with that same energy, he's also sort of revolutionizing this pop punk movement that's coming out, not only by just mentoring some people coming up, but also by putting out Tickets to My Downfall, which arguably was one of my favorite albums that has come out. You know his diversity and you can see it coming through. MGK is known for being unapologetically himself, and that shows on this track because he doesn't mind like experimenting with the sound. And what I love about it is we get such an amazing aggressive moment from MGK, something that I'm not familiar with in his music. So to get that is fucking sick, especially if you're gonna bring that out. You have to bring it out on a track with Corpse. Now, Corpse is someone that I'm not super familiar with. I've only heard a handful of tracks from him, but what I've listened to from him is always super experimental, yet it is like accessible at the same time, which is crazy because I feel like the music, while it's dark and it's a little bit more aggressive, it's not always what you would imagine like a large following to be picking up on, yet people are really digging the sound that Corpse is coming from, and I'm a huge fan of it because you're getting people into aggressive music without even like, you're not doing it on purpose, you're just making what you love, and it turns out that people are absolutely loving it. Corpse's vocals are fucking amazing. I understand a lot of people are telling me in the comment sections because he has GERD, and that's why his voice is going so low, but I love that Corpse decided to take that and run with it and create this music. This sound is something that you just cannot touch. His energy on this track, again with his aggressive moments, something that I haven't heard in his music, though I've heard him come with that energy, it's never been with that like fuck you energy the way it is in this song. They're straight up beating the shit out of people in this thing, and yet it works so well. Like I'm saying right now, mark my words, I really hope they put an EP out together. This song is only 2 minutes, and I feel like with a feature like this, with the power that this song has and with the units that it's already doing, like 2.1 million views in just a couple of days, like that's really fucking awesome. Both of these people have huge followings. I want to see an EP. So MGK, Corpse, if you guys ever see this, please give us like 6 songs. Like, just keep bringing out the best in each other, because there was something so perfect about the attitude in this track, and I feel like the internet wants more of it. I personally want more of it. I want to see more of that diversity. I love to see Corpse on these features too, because I want to see him continuing to get his name out there. It's so fucking badass to see what he's doing. Just from every perspective, he really is taking over the internet. And I think MGK has always been somebody who's like had his eye on exactly what works at that time. And he's so perfect at being able to put himself in the shoes to make perfect music. You want a hip hop album? MGK will give it to you. You want to turn around and straight up 2000s nostalgic pop punk album? MGK can give it to you. This is fucking sick. I hope you guys really liked today's video. Let me know in the comment section what you guys are feeling about this collaboration. I think MGK went hard as fuck in this. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.